Hey everyone, welcome back to Bong Flames. Today we are diving into action-packed, hilarious and heartwarming world of Kung Fu Panda 3. Let's see if Po and his friends can deliver yet another hit. Kung Fu Panda 3 starts with our lovable Panda Po, voiced by Jack Black, and who is now the Dragon Warrior. But this time he faces a new challenger, embracing his role and the teachers and discovering this true self. The movie beautifully blends action, comedy and emotion. The story kicks off when Po reunites his long-lost father, Lee Shan, voiced by Bryan Cranston. Together, they embark on the journey of the secret Panda's village. The film does not a fantastic exploring Po's identity and heritage, adding depth to his character. Enter Kai the Machinery, new villain, voiced by J.K. Simmons. Kal's missions. To steal chai of every Kung Fu master is China. The stakes are high and the action scenes are nothing short of spiritual. The animation is stunning, with vibrant color and intricate details that bring to world of Kung Fu Panda life. The humor is spot and as well as Jack Black comedy timing as Po is impeccable. An interaction between the characters are genuine funny. There are also touching moments that reminds us of the importance of family and self-discovery. One of the film's strengths is voice cast. Along with Jack Black, we have returning favorites like Angelina Jolie, Dustin Hoffman, and Jackie Chan. The performance are richest and familiarity the story. In conclusion, Kung Fu Panda 3 is fantastic addition to the franchise. It's a perfect blend of humor, action, and heart-making. It's a must-watch for fans all. Hey everyone, welcome back to Bong Flames. Today we are diving into action-packed, hilarious and heartwarming world of Kung Fu Panda 3. Let's see if Po and his friends can deliver yet another hit. Kung Fu Panda 3 starts with our lovable Panda Po, voiced by Jack Black, and who is now the Dragon Warrior. But this time he faces a new challenger, embracing his role and the teachers and discovering this true self. The movie beautifully blends action, comedy and emotion. The story kicks off when Po reunites his long-lost father, Lee Shan, voiced by Bryan Cranston. Together, they embark on the journey of the secret Panda's village. The film does not a fantastic exploring Po's identity and heritage, adding depth to his character. Enter Kai the Machinery, new villain, voiced by J.K. Simmons. Kal's missions. To steal chai of every Kung Fu master is China. The stakes are high and the action scenes are nothing short of spiritual. The animation is stunning, with vibrant color and intricate details that bring to world of Kung Fu Panda life. The humor is spot and as well as Jack Black comedy timing as Po is impeccable. An interaction between the characters are genuine funny. There are also touching moments that reminds us of the importance of family and self-discovery. One of the film's strengths is voice cast. Along with Jack Black, we have returning Hey everyone, welcome back to Bong Flames. Today we are diving into action-packed, hilarious and heartwarming world of Kung Fu Panda 3. Let's see if Po and his friends can deliver yet another hit. Kung Fu Panda 3 starts with our lovable Panda Po, voiced by Jack Black, and who is now the Dragon Warrior. But this time he faces a new challenger, embracing his role and the teachers and discovering this true self. The movie beautifully blends action, comedy, and emotion. The story kicks off when Po reunites his long-lost father, Lee Shan, voiced by Bryan Cranston. Together, they embark on the journey of the secret Panda's village. The film does not a fantastic exploring Po's identity and heritage, adding depth to his character. Enter Kai the Machinery, new villain voiced by J.K. Simmons. Cult's missions to steal chai of every kung fu master is China. The stakes are high and the action scenes are nothing short of spiritual. The animation is stunning, with vibrant color and intricate details that bring to world of Kung Fu Panda life. The humor is spot and as well as Jack Black comedy timing as Po is impeccable. An interaction between the characters are genuine funny. There are also touching moments. The remains Hey everyone, welcome back to Bong Films. Today we are diving into action-packed, hilarious and heartwarming world of Kung Fu Panda 3. Let's see if Po and his friends can deliver yet another hit. Kung Fu Panda 3 starts with our lovable Panda Po, voiced by Jack Black, and who is now the Dragon Warrior. But this time he faces a new challenger, embracing his role and the teachers and discovering this true self. The movie beautifully blends action, comedy, and emotion. The story kicks off when Po reunites his long-lost father, Lee Shan, voiced by Bryan Cranston. Together, they embark on the journey of the secret Panda's village. The film does not a fantastic exploring Po's identity and heritage, adding depth to his character. Enter Kai the Machinery, new villain, voiced by J.K. Simmons. Cult's missions to steal chai of every kung fu master is China. The stakes are high and the action scenes are nothing short of Hey everyone, welcome back to Bong Films. Today we are diving into action-packed, hilarious and heartwarming world of Kung Fu Panda 3. Let's see if Po and his friends can deliver yet another hit. Kung Fu Panda 3 starts with our lovable Panda Po, voiced by Jack Black, and who is now the Dragon Warrior. But this time he faces a new challenger, embracing his role and the teachers and discovering this true self. The movie beautifully blends action, comedy, and emotion. The story kicks off when Po reunites his long-lost father, Lee Shan, voiced by Bryan Cranston. Together, they embark on the journey of the secret Panda's village. The film does not a fantastic exploring Hey everyone, welcome back to Bong Flames. Today we are diving into action-packed, hilarious and heartwarming world of Kung Fu Panda 3. Let's see if Po and his friends can deliver yet another hit. Kung Fu Panda 3 starts with our lovable Panda Po, voiced by Jack Black, and who is now the Dragon Warrior. But this time he faces a new challenger, embracing his role and the teachers and discovering this true self. The movie beautifully blends action, comedy and emotion. The story kicks off when Po reunites his long-lost father, Li Shan. Hey everyone, welcome back to Bong Flames. Today we are diving into action-packed, hilarious and heartwarming world of Kung Fu Panda 3. Let's see if Po and his friends can deliver yet another hit. Kung Fu Panda 3 starts with our lovable Panda Po, voiced by Jack Black, and who is now the Dragon Warrior. But this time he faces a new challenge. Hey everyone, welcome back to Bong Flames. Today we are diving into action-packed, hilarious and heartwarming world of Kung Fu Panda 3. Let's see if Po and his friends can deliver yet another hit. Hey everyone, welcome back to Bong Flames. Today we are driving in. Hey everyone, welcome back to Bong Flames. Today we are diving into action-packed, hilarious and heartwarming world of Kung Fu Panda 3. Let's see if Po and his friends can deliver yet another hit. Kung Fu Panda 3 starts with our lovable Panda Po, voiced by Jack Black, and who is now the Dragon Warrior. But this time he faces a new challenger, embracing his role and the teachers and discovering this true self. The movie beautifully blends action, comedy and emotion. The story kicks off when Po reunites his long-lost father, Li Shan, voiced by Bryan Cranston. Together, they embark on the journey of the secret Panda's village. The film does not a fantastic exploring Po's identity and heritage, adding depth to his character. Enter Kai the machinery new villain, voiced by J.K. Simmons. Carl's missions. To steal chai of every Kung Fu master is China. The stakes are high and the action scenes are nothing short of spiritual. The animation is stunning, with vibrant color and intricate details that bring to world of Kung Fu Panda life. The humor is spot and as well as Jack Black comedy timing as Po is impeccable. An interaction between the characters are genuine funny. There are also touching moments that remind us of the importance of family and self-discovery. One of the film's strengths is voice cast. Along with Jack Black, we have returning favorites like Angelina Jolie, Dustin Hoffman, and Jackie Chan. The performances are richest and familiarity the story. In conclusion, Kung Fu Panda 3 is a fantastic addition to the franchise. It's a perfect blend of humor, action, and heart-making. It's a must-watch for fans all age. Po's journey is self-discovery, and the film's stunning animation makes it a marvel experience. Thanks for watching this review on Bong Films. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more reviews and more content. See you next time.